I guess we write all kind of music, but I guess this one that I'm getting ready to do now is just one of my favorites that the Lord has let me pen. It talks about the sweet, loving gentleness of Jesus. And no matter how much we fall on our face, how we make mistakes, He is such a gracious Father that He picks us up. He forgives us. He washes us and cleanses us. And He says, you can do it. I love you. And I'm not mad at you. So He takes us to His mercy throne, binds up our wounds, and loves us when folks don't understand us. He's just a great God. 10 years ago, He conceived the inspiration for this song. And 2 years ago, He allowed me, as a vessel of His, to give birth to it. It's a single from my new album, Making My Own Place. And I want to sing it to you because I feel like there's a lot of folks out there that are hurting. The song is called The Mercy Throne. With no promise of hope, the walls of my prison lay claim on my soul. Then out of my bondage, His voice spoke to me. Oh, no prison can hold you. To you the way it spoke to me. You see, it just simply says, fear has no hold. Once the fetters are gone and chains cannot threaten that little eagle that has flown. My past is forgotten. A lost memory, and there is no guilt to remind me at last I am. And I Holy, holy, holy.